Also, if you're seated along the main aisle, please keep your feet out of the aisle because some of the action will be taking place there. There will be a 15-minute intermission and refreshments will be made available. Now sit back, relax, and enjoy the magic that is Godspell.
Then I am a mischievous person. But if anyone says this is not Well, then show me your repentance. By the fruit it bears. And do not presume to say to yourselves, oh, we have Abraham for our father. For I tell you that God can make children for Abraham out of stone, or from the ashes between those trees. And every tree that fails to produce good fruit, it shall be cut down and thrown into the fire. I baptize you with water for repentance. But he that comes after me, well, he's mightier than I am. I'm not even fit to take off his shoe. He will baptize you with the Holy Spirit and with fire.
Will disappear from the law. The law that must happen.
Oh.
kingdom of heaven. But he who keeps the law and teaches others so, he will have the highest place in the kingdom of heaven.
Yeah!
And unless you show yourselves father to men,
then the Pharisees, and the doctors of the law,
you shall never enter the kingdom of heaven. But in the end, he said it himself. No!
It's true. I care nothing for God, nor man, nor woman, for that matter. But this Merrill here is such a nuisance that I'll give her what she wants before she takes my pants off.
Do not hear what the unjust judge says. And will not God vindicate his chosen who cry out to him day and night? While he sits listening patiently to him, he will vindicate them. But when the Son of Man comes, will he find faith on earth?
You're hungry. You brought that up. Gather round, brothers and sisters. Behold, two men.
How many?
I bet two men went off to the temple to pray. One.
Well, at the outset, they are here to call the master.
shoulder with that white.
Thank you.
Well, you see, I have my gift. See, this is my cousin. Cousin. In fact, she's related to my wife. You know my wife, Patricia, the Princess Caroline. Who I live with.
It's better for you to lose one part of your body than for the whole of it to be thrown into hell.
Boy, I was a kid, though. It's a good thing I was just acting! Thank you!
Rest of me, get to know her!
Oh, my God, Reggie!
I do not! Now, give your right hand!
I want you to cut it off, fling it away.
Oh, come on.
But it's better for you to lose one part of your body than for the whole of it to be thrown into hell.
On the right cheek, turn it off of him, your left.
Turn it off of your left.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Thank you.
half dead and naked.
Get a load of it.
Well, it just so happened that some meat.
Puppy, it's cute.
people of Pakistan, and let go of the dog of Lazarus' leg. He ran up to Lazarus, and he started licking his open bloody sores.
Money!
Solomon in all his splendor was not attired like one of these. Now, that's how God clothes the grass which is here today, and tomorrow is thrown out to the fire. Will he not all the more clothe you? Oh, how little faith you have. So don't go around saying, what am I to eat? What am I to drink? Is it soup yet?
Don't say that.
Set your mind where?
God.
God's kingdom and his justice. And all the rest will come to you. Tomorrow will take care of itself. Each day has problems of its own.
Don't I know?
They shall inherit the earth. Blessed are they who are hungry and thirst for justice, and they shall be filled.
Blessed are the merciful.
They shall find mercy.
Blessed are the poor in heart, and they shall see God.
Blessed are the peacemakers.
They shall be called children of God.
Blessed are they who are persecuted for righteousness' sake.
For theirs is the kingdom of heaven.
You, for men shall persecute you and revile you and say all manner of evil against you.
Did I tell you that I used to read feet?
Oh, you smell feet!
No, I smell feet. Read feet. No. You know how some people read palms or tea leaves? I used to read feet. Look, I'll show you. Oh, look what it says. It says, rejoice.
Thank you.
please.
Summer flames.
Thank you. beautiful and talented Miss Vanna Bright. Let's see what Vanna's wearing this evening.
Swimwear, very nice, yes.
Well, to get started, we're going to need a contestant, so I have to have to pick one.
Here's one.
Over here? Over here? Star, you're a contestant, remember, okay? Now, hi.
Hi.
How are you?
Fine.
That's nice. Do you have a name?
Howie.
Howie. Do you have a last name?
Howie. Fine.
No, last name.
Fine.
Howie.
Fine.
See all the prizes around the edges? You spin the wheel, it's going to land on a prize. At that point, you're going to guess the letter. Behind those planks, there are three letters. Beautiful Vanna's hat, don't point at them. There's a letter behind each of those planks. There's a word behind all three planks. You guess the word, you win the prize. It's simple, Howie.
Fine.
Great. Howie, spin the wheel, Howie.
Surprise, prize.
Ooh. I'm very excited.
I can tell, Howie. Okay, Howie, you're gonna guess the letter now, Howie. It's a three-plank word. And give me a letter. I'm gonna give you a clue.
Man's best friend.
Man's best friend.
Yeah, that's right. This is a tough one now. Three letters, man's best friend. Guess a letter, Howie.
D.
Oh, very good! I didn't think you had it in, Howie. Now you can spin again or guess the word. What do you want to do? Howie, it's a half hour show.
I'll guess the
word. Oh, Howie, very good. Now it starts with D, so it's D. D. D, what is it?
Something in the back of my head is telling me that it's true.
Oh, good! Very good, Howie! Very good. Okay, Howie, you...
I think I am going to wet my pants.
Oh, Howie, wait. Yeah, hold on, Howie. Yeah, this is a surprise prize, Howie. It's the left shoelace from St. Francis of Assisi. It's a very nice prize.
Pearls.
Whoa. It's from the Sarah Cupchi collection of fine jewelry. And these pearls can be yours if you have the flat snout of a pig.
Two sons.
here I am, starving. I will go back to my father and I will tell him, Father, I have sinned against God and against you. I am no longer fit to behold your son. Treat me as you would one of your lowly paid servants.
And so the sun rose.
Thank you. so hard I go out of my mind. I come back home, what do I find? My brother comes back after running around, spreading his business all over the town. They give him a party like he's some kind of hero. To me, he's a great big zero. Treat him, love him like he's never been away. I just can't do it, no chance, no way.
Kind of crucial. 1, 2, 3.
Operator!
Please.
Yeah. They're
what they say. Pay attention to their words. Do not follow their path.
For they say one thing, and they do another. For they make up heavy packs, and they pile them on men's shoulders.
They don't lift a finger to help raise the load themselves.
No, everything they do is done for show, or they go about wearing their broad phylacteries with large tassels on them. And they like to be greeted respectfully in the streets and to be called teachers. But you must not be called teacher, for you have one teacher, the Messiah. And you must call no man on earth father, for you have one father, and you are all brothers. And you must call no man on earth rabbi, for you have one rabbi, and he is in heaven.
Remember, the household had known what time the burglar was coming, he would have stayed awake all night.
to take care of his property and pay his servants at the proper time. Happy is that servant who is at his job when his master returns. I tell you, he will be put in charge of all his master's property. But what of the bad servant who sits around saying,
"Master, a long time coming,"
and he begins bullying and drinking with his drunken friends? I tell you, his master will return. On a time he does not know, on a day he least expects, he'll cut him down to pieces.
Snip, 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 snip.
Then he'll take his place among the hypocrites, where there is wailing.
Wailing!
Gnashing of the teeth.
Gnash, gnash, gnashing!
Remember, even a good brother, even if he remains indifferent to the race, he'll never enter the kingdom of my father.
Thank you.
sick. I stayed on this road with all these nations gathered before him. And he separated the men into two groups, as a shepherd separates his sheep from his goats. And then he will put his sheep on his right, his goats on the left.
Sheep on the right, goats on the left. Oh, sheep on the right, goats on the left. Sheep on the goats.
And when I was ill and in prison, you came to my aid. Hey, wait a minute. You're on that side.
Bah!
But then they will say to him,
"But master, when was it that you were hungry and we gave you food, and thirsty and we gave you drink?"
Yeah, and when was it when you was in prison and we found you?
You will say to them, "Anything you did not do, anything you did do for one of your brothers here, however hungry, me."
Oh, I get it.
Then he will say to those on his left, "A curse is upon you.
You know it, man. You know it. You know it.
Go from my sight to the eternal fire. To the eternal fire that has been ready with the devil and his angels. For when I was hungry, you gave me nothing to eat.
Bah, bah.
When I was thirsty, you gave me nothing to drink.
Bah, bah.
When I was naked and without a home, you did not take me to your house.
Bah.
When I was ill and in prison, you didn't come to my aid.
My father."
Then they will say to him,
"But master, if we would have known it was you, we would have taken you to Del Rio for some shish kebab."
He will say to them, "Anything you did not do for one of your brothers here, however humble, you also did not do for me. Go take your place in eternal punishment, for the righteous shall have eternal life."
Father, hear thy children call. At thy feet we fall. Chronic of Constantinople, we beseech thee, hear us. Will thy call have disobeyed? Into paths of sin have strayed. Made the stone and the tree. Go sing about love that draws us lovingly. We beseech thee, hear us. We come to thee for the cure. We seek thy mercy, sure. We long to be made pure. We beseech thee, hear us. We pray that we may see. Sing about love,
love,
love, that draws us lovingly. We beseech thee, hear us.
By the nation's saving call, spoken and uttered to all, through our shepherd's guilt and born, we beseech thee, hear us. By the love that comes to bless, pity in our sore distress,
Watch him, 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 watch
Thank you.
impossible. Let this cup pass me by. But not as I will, but as thou wilt. What? Can none of you stay away from me? Stay away from one hour and despair the test? Oh, the spirit is weary, but the flesh is weak.
Oh, let they fall away on your account that I never will.
I tell you, you shall all betray me. Three times before the cock crows.
No.
Oh, Father. If it's not possible to let this cup pass me by without me drinking from it, thy will be done!
Yeah!
You are the Son of God, and turn these stones into bread!
Man does not live by bread alone, even though every word that God utters. Oh God.
The end number two. Baby, baby, Uber, baby, baby.
We'll see you in 6 weeks.
I have no water left. I'm going to get changed.